This has been an idea that I've had for a long time. So do the Fractal levels 1 to 100 on a broke free-to-play account. This to challenge myself, but also to illustrate that knowledge of the encounters and your class is more important than gear and masteries. As with any challenge, there are rules and restrictions to it. For one, I've chosen that I only have a set amount of gold to spend for each Fractal level. As for budget, I've chosen for the gold you get from 2 daily rewards. To prevent using the same-ish set, 10 silver is added per level. 4 gold and 10 silvers for level 1, and 14 gold for level 100. A regular Fractal player can get way more than this from Fractals, and has probably a bit bigger starting capital. This is more to illustrate how easy it is to gear up. No reusing the gear. Otherwise, I have a full best-in-slot exotics before tier 2. Only whitelisted items can be bought from the trading post. Yes, I can do a big meta and gather onions and iron and whatnot, but that defeats the idea of the budget. Everything has to be bought from merchants or the trading post. But it's possible to craft, since multiple items can't be bought, but can be crafted on a free-to-play. I currently have Artificer, Chef, Leatherworker and Weaponsmith available. No festival weapons or gear from achievements. It's very easy nowadays to gain full exotics from festivals, especially Halloween with the lunatic armor. To detach the challenge from seasons, festival stuff is outlawed. To prevent running out of the food, I need to have at least enough food or consumables for 2.5 hours. This is a lot longer than I need, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. If I do end up having to play longer than 2.5 hours, the consumables thereafter are free. I've chosen Thief and Engie as my class. I believe their strengths can decrypt each Fractal level. The budget is unique for the class, meaning I could double dip by switching. I figured that this would save frustration by not having both classes on half a set, or a superset when only one is needed. The challenge is to solo, but completing it solo is not always possible. There are several Fractals that require teamwork. If it's absolutely necessary, I'll ask for help or use my main account as a stand-in. Once I reach level 20 and beyond, Agony will start to play a role. To combat unavoidable Agony, I have a full ascended Celestial set. When I made the set, it was on par with rare armor, but with more tank. Recently, boon and condition duration got added, and it's now a top stat. I'll keep it though. When Agony is unavoidable, I'll use the full set. No switching one or two pieces, but all in. The caveat being, if it's not fully necessary, it stays in the bank. There are some time-sensitive effects like the underwater Fractal that changes layout and mislock instabilities that change daily. I'm not going to fish for favorable instabilities like stick together and social awkwardness. I take them as they come. Same with time-sensitive Fractals. If I get softlocked by an instability, I'll just have to wait a day. What about Fractal potions? They are OP. Around 15% more strike and condi damage, around 25% less incoming strike and condition damage. You also have permanent vigor, and you move a bit faster, which can be the difference between life and death. That said, I won't be using them. They are expensive. Doing tier 1 dailies is not enough, and free-to-play accounts only have access to tier 1 recommendations. Bottom line, I'll be saving up so I can buy the big potions on tier 4s. If I ever get there. There is also the possibility of failure. Levels can only be challenged if the previous one has been cleared. If it's impossible to clear one, I declare the challenge as fail. Lastly, some logistical stuff. I'm using default keybinds and options. Aside from instant AoEs focused on targets, I've played too much with grenades and mortar kit on Engineer that I can't go back. I'll be posting an edited run with commentary and chill music, and a fully unedited run with default sound. This way you can pick and choose what to watch if you so desire.